this team feels like my family to me, so, you know, it's, I'm happy that, you know, they're supportive. And it just makes me want to go out there even more and, you know, and work and succeed.
How long until you get used to having all these cameras and microphones?
I don't know. As you can tell, I'm not making eye contact with anyone. So I don't think I'm ever going to get used to this.
You paved a pretty good path to the NFL. What's that mean for the next kid overseas who might want to follow your footsteps?
I hope it makes their journey even that much easier. You know, and I hope it it creates more opportunities for people like me that, you know, love the game of football and but don't have that opportunity to go to college and not be in the country. So just, it's all about expanding. It's all about, you know, having that opportunity.
Where the ball is in front of you up here, you go that. What was kind of going through your mind?
Okay.
Did you know you had it? I knew I had it.
I just said, you know, I'm gonna hold on to this ball. I'm not gonna try and get up and try and score before somebody punches it out. To get the ball, give it to my quarterback, and then do what he does.
That's it. How special was that for you?
It was good. Mario Addison came up to me and said he'd been playing for 8 years and he hasn't got one yet. I got one of my first games, so that was kind of made me feel like I achieved something.
Describe this.